Alright, we're back. Let's unpause and get back to the action. Okay, see all these, like, line patterns? You wanna just pop points where they intersect and it'll drop off a whole load of bubbles just like that. Pretty simple and actually obvious once you start playing the game a lot. Which I did. I played this game, like, so much when I was a kid. I just decided to pick this one today because it's a real short game to walk through slash let's play, whatever you want to call it. Oh, he's in trouble. He's going down. Yeah. Actually, they're going down. It's two. 36 seconds. Wow. PkGam? I don't know how to pronounce it, but if you've seen the intro, you'd probably think it's PkGam. Look up the intro on YouTube if there is any Bust a Move videos on there. I don't feel like doing an intro video. But yeah, he kind of like throws up green stuff at the beginning. Kind of gross for a kid's game, don't you think? Oh, well, I guess kids know what puke is. I'm gonna shoot that star up with the red. Yeah! He's in trouble. What you gonna do? Nothing. I really am surprised I haven't died by now. Or lost, whatever you want to call it. Though I have perfected this game before. Fungula, whatever they call this one. This has got to be one stinky opponent, so I'm going to spank the stank right out of here. Oh, maybe not. This one's got black bubbles. It's about equal. I'm liking that orange on my side. Build up, build up. Build up that side. Here it comes. Bye-bye. And he's still alive. Okay, one more should do it. Or I could just wait for the bar to come down. Yep, there we go. I think there's one more left called Katsi. 51 seconds. That was stage 9, I believe. Yep, Katsi. This is it. Final battle. Any down. There we go. I'm liking that blue up there. There we go. There's an orange there, but I don't think I'll be able to work much with that. Just because of the way it was positioned. There's another orange up there that I'll build up on right now. Come on, good bank. Yeah! Oh, he's in trouble. One more orange will do it. Here it comes. That's it. Game over. Woo! 33 seconds. I think he was the easiest one I had today. Which is strange, because he's the final boss. Let's begin the award ceremony. First place is Mog.
Thank you. I vow to keep going.
I don't know her voice. I just did Minnie. From my circus mystery walkthrough. And that's it. There's a code Y left right Y. You can use that to get on the title screen to activate another world in the puzzle mode. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. It was fun, even though it was very short. 651,020 points. So, have a good one. Game over.